Hello everyone, welcome to another video from 90 Seconds Business with Dilruk Shah. We often come across this word DIY marketing on social media platforms. What does it exactly mean? DIY marketing doesn't mean that you do everything by yourself. DIY marketing means that you own the marketing process, marketing strategies and the marketing decisions for your startup or business. Let's see what it includes in DIY marketing for your business. Number one. Setting your marketing goals. Number two, defining any market research or customer feedback you want to do. Number three, managing the marketing process. Number four, crafting irresistible offers for your ideal customers. As a small business owner, you are a DIY marketer, whether you are having a marketing department or not. So now let's see what are the most common marketing methods used in your modern age. Number one, SEO marketing. Number two, email marketing. Number three, content marketing. Number four, survey and polls. Number five, social media marketing. Number six, online and offline advertising. Yeah. DIY marketing is a practice of controlling and managing your marketing process. No matter which method you choose, make sure you are using robot analytics tools to analyze your effectiveness of your campaign. Marketing is about business. Marketing is about communicating a message. Marketing is about speaking to the right customer. See you in the next video.